Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Civilization 4, Caveman to Cosmos, with me, Idiotic Ultimara. Let's try a test, shall we? I'm pretty sure this won't... Yes, it's currently the land of night for you. Let's try and see what happens if I use my upgraded log rams to take out this city. Pretty sure it won't change a thing. Pretty sure. This is just a test. I'll be loading it up after this. Whatever. Yeah, I know I'm the worst enemy. Blah, blah, blah. First of all, I'll try this around and destroy thing. You and you and you down here. You, you, you and you. Head to here. You and you head to there. You head to there. It doubles the attack, and that's pretty much it. Like, look at the difference there. That's nothing. It's not worth it. They've got more of a chance of surviving, but that's about it. See, that's what, 20% compared to what I did. Okay. But now I'm going to go attack his other cities and put him back to one city, because fuck him. Fuck him having more than one city. Not allowed. Not allowed to have more cities than me. You go there. Yes, to clear over. La da da, la da da, la da 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 da. One person. Three people? Oh, two people on YouTube. Hi, people on YouTube. Head this way. I want to kill off. Do I want to go from there to there? Maybe. That city's going to be a pain in the ass to kill. Yes, yes, yes. Go ahead and attack me. I don't give a fuck. I do not give a fuck. So I'll go there, I think. Well, actually, go there. So what does he have here? Stuff. He has four cities. One here. And it says three because I can only see three. Zero percent! You have a 0% chance to attack it. It's like, no, no, I don't, game. You. Yeah, I know, I can't design things. Wait, yeah, you all head to here. You all head to here. And you just wait, I guess. I'm not going to attack with the log rams. Okay, have fun crying yourself to sleep, dude. You all fortify. And you can wait. Yeah, you can wait. So... fortify, just now. No, fuck auto hunt. I don't want to die laughing again. Fucking auto hunt. Let's see. I'm still at 0%. That's stupid. You just go there. You go there. Still 0%. What the fuck, Gabe? You trying to troll me? Sorry, I asked that question. Yes. Yes, you are trying to troll me. Zero? What the fuck? Wow. Wow, man. That sucks. Okay. Let's go attack this guy. Surround this city. You'd still be able to take it. Can my hunter even take it? No, it can't. Of course not. I have to turn it into a barbarian city. You head there. You fortify. Fortify. Okay. Let's see if it attacks into me. Where are you going? Wait, what? Did you move all your units out of that city? Why? Why? What the fuck, game? Oh, okay, game. Get me that. I don't think I want it. I don't think I want it, but you can, like, give me the research points and shit. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to move you. Nope. What else is here? A worker. I actually want, like, you to go there or something. Yeah. I can't believe that. That's crazy. How are you so tough? Oh, strength 6. Archer, that's why you're tough. Okay, with full fortification? Holy crap. That's, encampment again. Okay. Oh, where's my city attack people? You still have 0%. What? What the fuck, game? And I guess one of my city attack people was the one that attacked the city with. Yep. Do I even want to try that one? I guess I can wait. So you head this way. You can fortify up. And you can also fortify up. And I'll take those spare ones. One spare one, yep. You can fortify up as well. Fortify. Concealment. Okay. Let's continue. That was weird why you would move your units out and allow me to attack the city. Oh! Logram's died! Yay! Of course they did, you fucker. Fuck. Die. Head this way, please. You head over to here. Worker can die. Kill him. Only a lat list? Okay. You can go here. Spare one and a spare one. No, not both of you, please. Just you. Head there. And you can fortify up. Okay. La da 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 da. I don't know how old I can take that city. I can't believe I can't take this goddamn city here. Ah, I thought I could have. Fuck. I don't really want to move you. No, I think you can stay. And you can fortify up. Yeah, escape plans. So you head here. 0%. Great! Kill him. 19%. Great. Heal up. Kill him. Kill random people while I can. Okay. Oh, yeah, you can move your units all you want. I'm happy with you moving your units. Let me poach them. Let me poach them. Poach! You head into here. Same with you two. 30%. I'll wait a turn. All units do that. Okay, I want you to keep building. Yeah, keep building that for me. You build up my army again. Lose money. Yep, there we go. How long does it take to build a Neanderthal? You know what? It's time to start building this stonemason. There we go. More strength means possibly more damage. Kill that city first. How much do I lose per turn? Ech, that's fine. Attack. Yay! Oh yeah. I need. Not you. Yeah, I do need you. You, yes. Head up to here. So I can take that city. I don't know where you're heading. I know I don't have that strong defenses. That might be what you're doing. Okay, you and you head back to here. I guess you can go this way. What's in here? A worker. Okay. Let's continue. I'll take that city off the Barbin. It's no longer a Barbin city. What? What? While defending your captive civilian was destroyed. Wait, what? Why? Why would a. Oh, God damn it. Did my civilian die? What the fuck, game? Give me that. No. Die. Thank you. You can wait. You can die. You do have city strength. No, you don't. Okay. Get strength for attacking a city, please. I only want one of yous, so you can head this way. And all of these units can now head over to here. Please. Wait, what? What? What the fuck is here? What? What? Oh, okay. Oh. Ugh. Because my tracker wasn't trying to attack anything. God damn it. Oh well. I do need my other tracker to come on down here though. You. Attack him. You might die. Yeah, you might die here. You would die. Kill him. Thank you. Heal up. You might be dead. Cancel your movement, please. Okay. I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you all for watching, people. Have fun and bye bye.